Welcome back, guys. So in the last video, we discussed about the different conditions, different properties of the scalar triple product. There is one more property. Based on that property, this question is given. Okay. So that property is, suppose there are three non-zero, non-coplanar, three non-zero and non. Non-zero and coplanar vector. Okay, this is the condition. So we will see what comes for this. So three non-zero and coplanar vector. So suppose there is vector. This is a B vector and this is C vector. Okay. So scalar triple product of ABC is A dot B cross C. Now B cross C, that will be drawn like this. B cross C. Okay, there is one another vector coming, that is A dot B cross C, and A dot B cross C, this vector that comes lies in the same plane of C and B. Okay, that is vector B bar. That A dot B cross C, that means that B cross C is here, the another vector comes, that is A dot B cross C, which is coplanar, this lies in the same plane of B and C. So this will be 90 degree. Like suppose this is vector B and C, which is in the B and C, which is in the same plane. When we find B cross D, then there will be the another vector coming. B cross D, so there will be the another vector coming. And from this vector, there is another vector A dot B cross D, which is lying in the same plane. So with this vector, if A dot B cross C, like B cross C, this one is B cross C, and A dot B cross C, which is taken, comes in the same plane. So it will again come in the same plane. Means that this vector, and this vector will lie in the same plane. That's why three non-zero and coplanar vector. Same thing, B and C. Now B cross C is this one. Now A dot B cross C is taken, which is equal, which lies in the same plane, means that This is 90 degree, this will again come in the same plane. So these three vectors are coplanar. So this is B cross C, this one, and A dot B cross C. So A, B cross C into dot, so cos theta, that is cos 90. This will be 0, so this whole thing will be 0. Then from here, the result that we get is what? That here A, B and C vector, which are coplanar, is equal to 0. This is the result that we get, that in the scalar triple product, the box product, if A, B, C and all these three are coplanar, then it will be equal to 0. Based on this theorem, based on this result, we will solve this question. The question states that A, B, C are three coplanar vectors, then scalar triple product of this. If you put A, B, C are coplanar vectors, so if we directly write the box product of A, B, C, this is equal to 0, but actually this is not given. Box product is given 2a minus b vector, 2b minus c vector, 2c minus a vector. So we have read a property, you know, we have already read a property in which it states that if the vectors are non-zero and non-collinear, like suppose there is a vector b vector and c vector, a vector, then another vector c can be drawn, which is the resultant of B and C. So C is the linear combination of this vector and this vector. B, C vector is the B something, some scalar into B, some scalar into H will give the resultant C vector. This scalar, some scalar into this, plus some scalar into this will give this vector. This can be written C is equal to X plus YV. This means that in a plane, suppose this is a plane, A, B, C are coplanar. This is A, this is B, this is C. These are coplanar. So in the same way, like C, which is the linear combination of A and B, will also lie in the same plane. Same thing is there. This one and this one is nothing but the linear combination of A, B, C. This means that the vector 2A minus B, this vector 2B minus C, and this vector 2C minus A will also lie in the same plane. if they will lie in the same plane, these three vectors are also coplanar, and we have already derived that the coplanar vector is equal to 0, so this will be equal to 0. This will be the answer. Okay, so now in the next video, we will read the geometrical significance of the scalar triplet product, the volume of the parallelepiped. Okay, so thank you for watching.